Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Sims 4. Now you might have guessed it by the title why I am in Kaz in Creator Sim, and that is because I am here to do a review on Kaz on the new stuff pack called Vintage Glamour, I think it's called, and I absolutely love it. And I'll be doing another video on the build and buy mode objects, but I'll be doing that in a separate video, and that'll be going up sometime after this one. So do look out for that on my channel. That should be coming. If you want to see that side of this pack, that will be coming, so don't you worry. So I'll be talking about that kind of stuff in that video, but this stuff is just for Kaz for Creator Sim, and I love it. And there's certain objects that I love in this pack, so I'm just gonna get straight into it. So I've just got a random mail here. I've already selected Richard's Glamour, and this is the haircut. This is the only haircut that comes with it, but I love it. Just have a look at it, guys. I'm gonna spin you around, spin it around. I love it because this could be for mate. This could be for adults, elderly, teens, children. I just love it, and you know, I think it could be for any occasion as well. I think it could be for every day. It could be for formal. I think it could be for anything really. So I love this hair. I love anyway, as you guys might know. I don't think there's any beards, no. There's no hats, but there is some accessories, and there's these glasses. So obviously they come in a couple of colour options. For you to have a look at. I love the pink. I think it's just my favourite colour, maybe. Yeah, we've got this nice round kind of glasses. Very vintage. I think that does scream out vintage. They really chose the right kind of lines for this pack, I think. Doesn't know what it's called. So yeah, I really love that. So, okay, so we've got two tops, which is we've got, first thing is this lovely, lovely shirt thing with a tie. I love this shirt. And I love how the shirt is like so plain, but then they make the tie all jazzed up. Because in real life, most ties, even if you have the plain ties, most ties that I see always have some kind of pattern going on in it. So yeah, I think that's quite realistic. You see, look, every swatch, every colour option that you choose, it all comes with like a plain colour on the shirt. The tie always comes in all these, like, I think it comes in the same pattern, but, and like, obviously different colour option, and the colours match with the shirt colour, which I love. And they have really, it looks like they really took time choosing the colours for this, and I think every colour swatch it matches, so yeah, I love that. Which is just kind of a shirt, kind of, you know, very formal, it's very formal. I think you'll have to go to a formal event with this. I don't really think you'll wear it day to day. I think the other shirt I just showed you is more for day to day, but yeah, I suppose you can wear it every day if you wanted to. I don't really think there's, you know, much harm in it. But yeah, so there's a couple of the colour options for you to have a look at. Dressing gown thing, which I thought was a bit, I do like it, but then I think what type of outfit would I wear it for? I love those the colour options. And what I do love yet again is you could just about see the shirt and the tie and the trousers, and all of that matches with the colour options of the dressing gown. So I love that. Next one, we've got, now this kind of screams like, you know, kind of like back in the past type of thing, with the old, I've got their cords, them straps are, I've got their cords, but yeah, but I just love this. And the little kind of like metal kind of thing on the tie. I love it, I love it, I love it. I love all of it. So you'll be hearing me say I love it quite a lot on these videos. Here's a couple of colour options. So I'll get that out. Yeah, so not many. They're all kind of roughly the same. Yeah, and then we obviously have got the butler suit, which I think we've got the females as well. I think it's slightly different design. So yeah, because when you have a butler, which is a new thing in the game, which I love that, and I love the little cute little bow. Obviously you can either get a female or a male butler, so depending on that, obviously depends on which kind of, even though the butler suits are quite similar, this is just the male version. When I got to females, I'll show you the female version. Okay, and then trousers, I don't think, no, there wasn't any trousers, I didn't think so. And for accessories, for body, there was just this watch. So let's just go on to this. Yeah, there's just this watch. So you might actually see it for the shirts, but you've got cover options of this as well, which I do love that watch, because any new accessories I think are good, because I think we just need more, especially watches. I feel like we haven't got much watches in the game. Maybe it's just me, but that's how I feel. And we've got these two shoes, kind of jumping shoes, and I love these shoes, especially the second one that I'll show you, because I think they've been so much detail onto it. I feel like some detail they've done, they really didn't have to do it, and not many people know this. They really have took care of the detail, so I love that, and I appreciate that. Because I think the more detail, the better. Obviously, I'll go too overboard, but I love it when they do put a bit of detail into it. So, yeah, so we've got these shoes, just normal kind of loafers, I guess. And then we've got some more over here, and I think they're kind of roughly in the same colour option there as well. Okay, that is the male. So the females then. I think the females roughly have kind of the same stuff. But your hairs, I love this. Only two hairs. Remember, this is a stuff pack. So is it an expansion pack or a game pack? So obviously not going to get a whole deal of stuff. But I do love, I feel like they have got a little bit of extras in this stuff pack than they have done previous stuff packs. So yeah, so you do have to appreciate that, and you do have to remember that, you have to think about that, like it is the stuff pack. So if it's not, so if it doesn't include as much as you thought it would, remember it's a stuff pack. A stuff pack don't usually have a lot anyway. So I love these two hairs, I just adore them. I feel like we needed something like this in the game. We haven't really had any of these kind of close to these hairs in the game, so yeah, I do love these. So this is the first hairstyle that we've got, which I love. It's slightly shorter in the back, as you can see, and it's slightly longer on like the front of the face. So I love this. Obviously, like I said, it comes in all of the normal kind of hair colours. Obviously, the normal hair colours, and you've got like the bright coloured ones as well. I love it. And obviously, you've got the same in this this one as well. You've got this in the same in the normal hair colours as well. I love this, and I love how they added this little touch to this little hair piece. I would probably like the hair to be have an option with the hair like this, but without this hair piece, just in case. So if it like fits with the hair piece, it makes it look a little more formal. You might want to wear this for party wear or for everyday wear. See, I would like that, but that's just me being a bit fussy and maybe a bit picky. Apart from that, I do love this hair. This is one of my favourite hairs by far. They both are, but when you look at it from the front, you can't see the hair piece anyway, so it's not that bad. I'm not complaining that much. I love how they kind of like made this hair drop a little bit here as well. I love it. And how at the back of the bun they've done so much like kind of detail onto that as well. Anyway, let's just move on, otherwise I'll be here all day. Hats, they haven't got any hats. Accessories, they have got some accessories. Now they got the glasses with what I showed you with the male, so I'm not going to show you that because it's the same glasses with the same kind of watches. But earrings, don't you just love, and how they glisten, how they kind of shine. Because with, I think recently the Sims really took care of the details down to kind of the texture for like how shiny things are and things like that. Especially in Get Together, the new expansion pack that you live in, they took quite care of that, with that, and they have this expansion pack, with this pack as well, not expansion pack, but the stuff pack. So hopefully that's a sign that they'll keep on doing that all the way through the rest of the packs. But yeah, anyway, so we've got these earrings, and we've just got a couple of colour swatches here. I'm not going to do them all. And then we've got these earrings here, which I think these are just pearl earrings. So yeah, I love that. Got the glasses. And then we've got these necklaces with them. I love everything. Makeup, I don't think there's any makeup. No. Okay, so outfits. So we've got two tops. We've got this top here, which does show a little bit cleavage. So if your kind of Sims are like that, then you know, this is the colour swatch for them maybe. Yeah, so that's a kind of few different colour swatches. And then we've got this top here, which I would say out of the two, this is my favourite one. And I love the sleeves, and I love this little kind of texture and this little detail that they've done near the stomach area, where it's kind of like raveled up a bit, because I love that, because I think that makes it a little bit more realistic. And yes, I love that they've included that in the game, and that they've also got just a few colour options. No patterns, just plain colours. And I love how that, because I love how they do plain black stuff and plain white stuff with other colours as well. I love that, because then you can choose out of the colours. If you don't like the colours, you could just go with black or white, which goes with more than anything. So I love that. And then outfits. Also, we've got the butler's outfit there, which is very similar to the male one, which is a female version. And then we've got this dress here, which is kind of like a robey type thing. But I love it anyway, because you can use it indoors, I think. Also, I think you could possibly go out of there. I think you could go out of it anyway. Yeah, that comes with quite a few options. I love that pink, and I love the white. Now, this dress, I saved it for last because I love this dress. This is one of my favourite items in Kaz on the suspension pack. On the stuff pack. I adore it, I love it. And I love all the color options, but they are some of my favourites. So, one of my favourites is this white one. It's plain, crisp white, the little gold accessory bit there. I love it. I love the pink and kind of off white here as well, and I love the all red, very very glamorous, very very chic. So you've got a few colour options there. I'm not going to follow them. If you're with them, then you can look on your game or find another. There's plenty of other people out there to review, so you can check those out. And then the skirt here, which I love the skirt, and I love how they've got the text bit at the bottom, like little dwelly bits there. They kind of good variety of colour options as well. They kind of just play black and white. And I love this lovely kind of tanny colour. I love that. Accessories. Have we got the accessories? Yeah, we've got that watch that I showed you with the nails. And also, I think this might be another watch or bracelet. And yeah, so shoes. So we've got the same shoes for the males for these, but we've also got these high heels. Now, I'm not a big fan of these high heels. We've got this little plump bob kind of bit on the top. I do like them, don't get me wrong, I have seen worse, but they're not my favourite, but I do like them, Okay, so let's move on to male, to children. There's not really much for children, but we've got one hairstyle, I think that's the same with, so we've got that one, I'm going to show you for, girls, this one is for boys, pink kind of thing, I love it, very crisp. I haven't got any tops, but we have got this one dress, which I love as well, all the color options I love. So I don't think it's as formal as the rest of the stuff that we've got, but apart from that, yeah, I love that. No other shoes, and let's just double check the males, see if they've got any body outfits. Oh, we have got this one top, kind of this kind of like formal kind of, well, it's kind of formal, not as formal as the male stuff. Yeah, so that is it. So that is all the Kaz items. This is all the Kaz items. I hope you did enjoy it. I want you to, if you can, tell me in the comments down below what's your favorite bit, what your favorite item is. Also, I'm really sorry to rush, but as you know, I have a time limit. If you want me to go through anything else in particular, let me in the comments. Also, let me in the comments if I've missed anything, but I don't think I have. I will be having a build by mode video as well, which I'll probably be filming and show after this, that will be going out after this. So look out for that as well. And yeah, so thank you all for watching. Thumbs up if you enjoy it and if you love this pack. Remember to comment, subscribe if you haven't already, remember to share the video. And yeah, thank you all for watching. I love you all.